What's up, YouTube? Welcome to another episode of Driving with the Dragoness. We're just getting the load now. Welcome back, and thanks for joining me. Canyon Hopper's behind me. I am not.
Triple axle?
Yep.
That's what I took.
Drive
I looked
safe.
At the weight between the two trailers. That's part of what took so long. And this one actually weighs more than the doubles. By like 10 or 11,000 pounds. So I took the heaviest of the two. I'll get out of here and turn around, but the map is not right for this load. I'm taking us down some windier. It's a longer route, but it's a new road and it's windier.
Turn left.
Maybe it didn't make it longer, actually, because this route that they have us going on is 571 miles. And this, yeah, actually this is, because it says it's 717 miles this way, but that's all right. Oh, I know why it's that, okay. Because this one has too many this way. Okay, 492, so actually it's quicker this way.
Let's do this.
Killed my truck. Hold on. So you've got your Kenworth tonight?
Get ready to turn right.
Right-hand turn. Your map's probably saying rerouting. Yeah, I'm sure. Green light. Yellow light. Stopping. Red light. still right on my six? Catching me, or do I need to slow down? It's got me locked down at, well, it had me locked down at 45. All right.
Go straight on.
To attempt to deliver this load without any wrecks.
Get ready to turn right.
Right, turn. The crescent. Quite often, actually. Usually I can recover quicker than... But then again, I am in a semi-auto. Oh yeah, I remember that. That's good. Am I leaving you? I just hit 71. Do I need to slow down? Going for that race. I'm already at 81. I'm going for that race. But so far down this little hill, it's not giving it to me. Slow down. Welcome to colorful Colorado. My truck slowed me down for this little hill. I'm doing 76 again. Port of entry. I do. I weigh 76,249 pounds.
Get ready to turn left.
You have 10 pounds on me. I leaving you?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll slow down. I kind of cheated coming through that, that left and right turn. I kind of kitty-cornered and cut through the dirt. Right. You catching me yet? I'm not even doing 20. Around me if you need to. That way you don't have to stop. I'm doing 35 now. Okay. Doing 50. You're around me. Nope, go straight. I'm doing 63.4. Got slowed down to 75 and holding. Annoying. Maybe we'll get it on this because I'm already at 80. I just hit 81 and I'm not even going down it yet. That's all I got too. Are we at the Eisenhower tunnels already? Wow. Eisenhower though, could it?
No.
So I didn't think we're that far up yet. I'm doing 74. You're pretty far ahead of me. So far though, Nah, you're fine. So far, I don't see an exit. I see your headlights, but I don't see an exit yet, so you're good. I just see corners. Yeah, I'm doing 81 now. Not gonna give it up for it. haven't hit it yet either. Still doing 80, 81. We're coming up to the Eisenhower Tower, though, tunnel. No. It's a new road that we haven't been on. I just hit 82. I just hit 83.
Nice. Outside the tunnel.
Yep. You're not that terribly far ahead of me. I see your truck right there. Still see you. I think we got an exit coming up, so you might want to slow down.
Keep right, and then exit right.
Yep, keep right and then exit right, it just said. You passed it.
Exit right.
You were. I'm waiting off the exit right here for you. Keep coming back. Yeah, I see that. You're about to hit, or you're headed for the barricade again. You might be able to turn off right there and come on over. Do you see the exit now? Do you see the exit now? All right, ready? Yes, you did. Yeah, I honked at him too. I honked first, actually.
Get ready to turn right.
We got a right-hand turn right here, so don't build up too much speed and hit me on accident.
Turn right.
new road I was telling you about right here that we haven't been on. And by the looks of it, it should be fun. Because it completely winds back on itself twice right here. Sorry, I went off the road. Doing 15, I ran off the road. I turned too sharp. Or no, I didn't turn sharp enough to run off the road and to get turned. Yeah, because I didn't have too much speed, but I waited too long to turn and went off the road. How sad is that? Kind of a sharp corner. I took it at 45 without an issue, but I was in the other lane. Same with this one. Somebody's already gone off the guardrail right there, it looks like. It's pretty bent up. I wouldn't recommend taking any of these corners more than 45. It just started snowing on me. There's a couple patches on this road. This sign recommends 30. And that is a pretty view right there. One of these times we're gonna have to stop and look at that and look over that canyon right there. I can kind of see it just from the viewpoint of driving, and it's pretty. And yeah, I saw the guardrail dinged up right there. It's a pretty sunrise behind us too. Say, I'm not making any speeding records. Because I'm really trying hard not to kiss the guardrail today. Or anything else for that matter. And I just kissed a sign already, so, you know. Wrong way violation. Apparently I wasn't doing a good enough job staying in my lane. I was trying, but apparently I wasn't doing a good enough job. still coming back there? Sounds good. Right. Shows we have 141 miles to our destination. Me too. I'm doing 62, sorry. Got the pedal down. But you know this truck in heels. Can't wait till I can get that upgrade. Red light. Whee! Ooh, I crossed over.
No ticket though, huh?
No ticket, thankfully. If I'd have gone probably another inch or two, I probably would have gotten the red light ticket. And then I would have just continued. Because if I was going to get the fee, I might as well finish it off. At least that's the way I figure it. Might as well finish running if they're going to find me already. Man, I can't quit yawning tonight. Not even that tired. We got a left-hand turn up ahead. Alright, I'm gonna start slowing down. It's just right here. Oh, there's somebody out there fixing fence. On the right-hand side of the road. Light. There's three people out there. They look like they're arguing. Green light. Outside the RVs. Either that or he's telling a pretty heated, animated story.
Yeah.
How's your fuel? I have pretty much a full tank. Okay, sounds good. Yeah, so did I. It says we have 100 miles to our destination. Sorry, I about went off the road. Go around me if you want. I'm just trying really, really hard not to like go off the edge or kiss a rock wall. Because neither of those are very forgiving. And I really don't want to start the whole trip over again. Alright. Which one did you spill? Always! It's always that one. Uh-huh. As long as you don't let my dog drink it, we'll be good. All right, ready for me to roll out? Right in front of you. Yeah, I think you drove off to the side to park faster than I did to go take care of it. Sounds good. We got a left-hand turn right here.
Turn left.
And they got a water break or something going on right there. It didn't look like it. It looked like steam or something, like maybe they hit something or like a pipe or busted or... because it was inside of a hole. And there was workers beside it. So it didn't look like a fountain this time, it looked like some sort of a break. I can smell my incense. Glad it burned. I wasn't sure if it was going to take off or not. It says we have 44 miles to our destination. I forgot that was still on. I think that sprinkler wheel is moving. I think that wheel was moving, that sprinkler line. We got a left-hand turn up here.
Keep left, and then turn left.
And a red light.
Turn left.
Oh, Oh shoot, it's still red. I was looking at the wrong one. Crap. At least I got her shut down again before it happened. But it didn't stay green long, holy cow. I was even rolling through the red and I still didn't, you know. Still didn't get you through. I'm going slow though.
Keep right.
I'm doing less than 20.
Keep right.
Yeah, finally. I can't wait for that headset and hopefully the steering column. Then I can make my videos better. Coming?
Yeah.
Okay, it says way. Well, I have 7 miles to my destination, it says. Green light. Red light.
Go straight on.
Okay, the light just turned green. Yeah, I saw that.
Straight on.
Come on, red light. There we go. Let's see if your Kenworth takes off as well as mine. Still got you in the takeaway. My Kenworth can still outperform you at that point.
Get ready to turn left.
Okay, we got a left-hand turn coming up.
Turn left.
Green light.
Go straight on.
Yellow light, shiz. Red light. And I got it. I know, because I got it when I was going under. And it fined me for it. Go figure. It was yellow when I was halfway under it. I'll see you at the destination.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Hot air balloon.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Never mind. I'll find a new route.
Yep. Surprisingly, though, I didn't wreck. You did. You went to HMS, I bet you anything. You were supposed to go beside that. On that road. And it goes back in here to the avalanche. And you didn't crash in front of me so I could record it? What the heck? Well, thanks for joining me, guys. Hope you enjoyed and hope to see you on the next trip. If you like it, let me know. Give me a thumbs up, subscribe, leave a comment. And yeah, let me know. Have a good night.